need,
you
like, what do you need?
Yeah.
What's?
Oh, but I want to like liquidate him. That's it.
Liquidate him.
Yeah.
You want to
yeah.
put him fucking what? Put yeah. him in water?
No, not in water.
Yeah. But I don't know. Mm-hmm. So what you want me to do? Fucking get rid of him, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You think a gunshot will work?
Yeah.
You got to be sure you want this.
Yes.
You sure you want
yes.
this?
Yes.
Please
yes.
don't forget. And are you sure you want this shit done?
Yes.
But if it had been a real hitman, what would have happened? And not an undercover police officer.
I had no chance to find like a real hitman. Where? It was just some like absurd movie. I was caught in a nightmare. Freedom was somewhere very far from myself. I was locked in a small room, the same gray colored paint peeling off mortared walls. The only decoration in the cell was the graffiti left by previous occupants. Two options. One option is to go to court, spend like some, I don't know, maybe $50,000-$60,000 and win fraudulent claim. Or consider another option. Hire somebody to kill this person who's suing you. And facing like possible incarceration, like I don't know how many years, like penalty murdering somebody, like many years. So what a person in normal state of mind would choose? I think you don't have to be a rocket scientist, you know, to figure out it. That to just to murder somebody, it was not an option. If police did not provoke me in a absolutely, when I was going, like I was absolutely, how to say it? I was so mentally disoriented that I didn't know what I was doing. If they didn't provoke me, no crime would be committed. A person charged by the police has to face a very lengthy process to go through this meat grinder of a judicial system. For serious charges, it can make years for them to decide if you're guilty or not. Hell, 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 I'm in hell, this is hell, 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 I know your face.